Great question. What do I do after a surgery? So I may have up to 6 to 8 joint replacement cases in a day. Following surgery, I'll break scrub. The next thing I'll do is I'll call the family member or primary contact to let them know how the patient did during surgery. Next, I'll dictate an operative report, and then I'll go see and mark the next patient.